Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no... that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Cristiano Ronaldo, good running with the ball, can they build on it? Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football. Has a pop! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
The keeper really dug out his defence then, a magnificent effort.
Well waited.
Oh, that
Manchester United take the lead. Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Manchester United have an early lead. Good start.
Kimmich.
Forward it goes.
And it's Beckham.
And back in, and he's flagged offside. Keeper sends it forward. It out. That's got paid to a promising move. Hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0.
Shapes to shoot!
Well, it was a hefty deflection, but he's claiming it. That has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, if anyone in this stadium thinks they haven't got value for money, I give up.
Going for goal! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Marcus Rojo. Now they can launch a counter. He's through. Shoots! Goal! Manchester United! And they're back in front! His position was perfect. The invitation was there for him. And his response, absolutely critical.
Cristiano Ronaldo is the obvious danger man here, and yet he's afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for them.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang.
That's Cristiano Ronaldo. He's left his man. Hits one!
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Manchester United are two up and into a position of real strength.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
It's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Offside, yes it is. it upfield. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Has he picked him out? Mbappe. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Header!
And that's it for the first half. A breathless ending. Manchester United produced a terrific spell at the end there, culminating in a chance that their fans could not believe did not go in.
Manchester United are two up, and on the balance of things, I would say, deservedly so. They had a very coherent game plan, and if they are allowed to continue in the same vein, I can only see the margin getting
bigger. That has been a goal-blessed half. It is 3-1. The action has already resumed here. No changes at half-time that we're aware of. Cristiano Ronaldo,
it's Cristiano Ronaldo! And more, and more, and more! And they are cruising away!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Manchester United blast themselves into a three-goal lead. Hoists it forward. Mbappe. Brozovic. Debuchy. Brozovic. Kimmich. Brozovic. And a shot! And out to safety. It's Beckham. Mbappe gets flagged offside.
Well, they're being caught out too much for my liking. It's not rocket science.
Keeper's got good distance on that. Mbappe. Ronaldo, two goals to his name already. Mbappe!
Cristiano Ronaldo is an obvious threat from set pieces. He needs special attention to stop him making the run.
And it's Beckham. Great leap! This could fall and it could fall kindly. No, not quite. Made sure that that won't get through, and it's played forward. Oh, good interception. Right through the middle.
Has a hit!
Oh, the keeper's done just about enough. Ibushi. Brozovic. Beckham. Brozovic. Christian.
And the shot!
Four extra minutes added on. And that is that. Manchester United, class apart. Opponents torn apart. They are comprehensive winners. What are your thoughts on today's game?